This video, I'm going to be powering up the not even 2x2 fence for the bar top machine. So I have some old cell phone chargers, and I'm just going to peel off, strip the wire. On both ends. And these fans, you want to leave long wires since it's threaded wire. It's not solid. And that gives it room to wrap around any other wire that you're going to be joining it to. So with this one, we'll cut off the two-prong adapter. And peel off the edge. And do the same for the other one. Success. Ah, damn, I totally cut that off. There we go. So just give these, wrap these around. They are thin wires. Once we have that, AC current, it's alternating current, doesn't matter which wire goes to which wire. So I had my soldering iron plugged in. This is the way we're going to wrap them. We're going to get one side and one of them is going to wrap around the other one. Gonna put them like this. Oh god. Okay, so again, you take one wire and wrap it around the other. So when you solder, that ensures a tight bond, but never forget to cut a piece of heat shrink tubing, which I did forget. So I gotta unwind these and do it again, but put in the heat shrink tubing first. And then go back and wrap the wire around. can get pretty annoying sometimes. Just gonna give it a quick test and see if plugging it in works. And it does. Little fan is getting off here. Plug in soldering iron back. We're gonna solder. I forgot to add heat shrink to this one, so pull this one apart and add another piece of heat shrink. And wrap around the wire. Just give it a twist. Gotta be careful with these loose wires, they do pinch you. And now I can, it's optional, but you could get a flux pin and just apply some flux, liquid flux to the wires so that the solder can stick easily. And then start soldering some, start adding some solder. It does not have to be perfect. It is very thin wire. You should grab plenty. Now that we have them soldered, we can put the heat shrink tubing and we can use a lighter to heat it up and shrink the tube. Alright, that one is done. We can hook it up to our power over there. And now the other one, same process. Heat shrink tubing first. Careful not to touch the hot soldering iron. And then twist. Black wire is shorter than the red because I accidentally cut it off. Insert the heat shrink. power adapter. Kill that mosquito. And wrap the wires. You can leave the excess on the plastic wire. No big deal. Do the other one. Make sure they're at one wire, not the other, and vice versa. Use some flux. And solder. And that flux just makes it easy for the wires to get soldered on. Blow on it. We don't want the heat shrink tubing to shrink before we shrink it. Just use your lighter. I'm gonna get this to be very low flame, but it's as low as it goes. And now, our two little fans are powered up. And there you go.